the continuation of laws of chemical reaction. Yesterday we are discussed if any product is formed in a reaction, the product is always follows some principle, or the formation of product is always follows some principles like law of multiple proportions, law of conservation of mass, Gay-Lussac law, etc. Yesterday we are discussed. Then the next law is Avogadro's law. For example, the formation of nitrous oxide. Formation of nitrous oxide is formed from N2 react with half mole of O2 to form nitrous oxide. In this, 1 mole of N2 is involved, half mole of N2 is involved to form 1 mole. The number of moles of N2, O2 and N2, the number of moles of this one, 1 mole, half mole, 1 mole. So therefore, this total number of moles, each mole is multiplied with a 2, we get whole number because it is a fraction. So that is the reason why 2 is to 1 is to 1. Means, if in any reaction, substances are participating in the reaction, that substances are consumed or formed in the simplest mole ratios. In the simplest which ratios? Mole ratios. This particular law is known as what? Avogadro's law. Means, in any reaction, the substances that are participating in the reaction are consumed or formed in the simplest moles ratio. So, in any chemical reactions, when substances are participating in the chemical reaction, if the products are formed, or reactants are consumed, or the number of moles in a simplest ratio, this particular law is known as what? Avogadro's law. This is an important example which is related to which one? This one. Then second one is, the second law is, next law is law of reciprocal law of reciprocal proportions. For example, carbon combined with oxygen to form which one? Carbon dioxide. So therefore, in this, how many grams of carbon? 12 grams of carbon. When carbon react with hydrogen to form hydrocarbon, that is methane. Carbon here is 12 grams, 4 grams of oxygen. Then, this is the first reaction. The second reaction is, when carbon combined with oxygen to form carbon dioxide. Then here is also which is fixed, 12 grams of carbon is fixed, but how many grams of oxygen is involved? 32 grams of oxygen is involved. So if one atom is fixed between two chemical reactions, carbon is common, then we took the values of which one, or weights of which one, hydrogen and oxygen is in the which ratio? Reciprocal proportions. Which proportions? Reciprocal proportions means W of H2 by weight of H2 by weight of O2, weight of H2 by weight of O2 equals to 4 grams of this, 32 grams of this, 4 by here is what, 32, this is 1 za 8 za, so therefore it becomes what, 1 by 8.